The tribe's caught a fluffy Hulk. Watch out, it's no pet.
Neutralized.
I knew it. They cooked me down. Fluff Hulk for my use.
Switched off the lights. That emergency kit is from the old days when you needed to pack a punch to survive. Wow, bet that knuck makes a tight fist. Tunnels like this still carry echoes from the past. Can you hear it? Chugga 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 chugga. Choo choo! The Chug Yard, where they parked the choo-choos and fueled them up. It's one of the few places that's aged well. It used to look like a dump. It's easy to walk the line when your karma is in balance. Spilled liquid soap is always a slippery slope. Who'd expect that? A bubble bubble big enough to go bang. A dry flip-flonker will throw you in at the deep end, giving a chance. You hit it! This box once tailed a chugga-chugga. Now, it's just off track. Tribes always scavenging for scrap, but they should have stuck to looting instead of playing around. Bonker bonker, busy ram-banging the door. This is your chance. Super Wushu is locked and loaded. Oh. is the limit. Now, let's take this back here. Wow, you really took that all the way down to the end. In flames. It's a wonder some of these up and down still work. Guess they built machines better in the past. Please, don't ask him too many questions. Wonder...
Popong Pippi-Loo?
I think he likes you.
Popong Pippi-Loo?
He can't leave his under young.
Toto.
They're short of breath and death to this zone. Better take care. He who half breathes, half lives. For those that work metal, scrap from mech skronks like this are heavyweight. Only a few reasons our world is dying, and all of them could have been avoided. The muck pups slide, patiently waiting for prey beneath the dead world's surface. The grease monkey's mechton is built sturdy, just like himself. Can you imagine how this beast used to be before the dead oil?
horn behind him, and then do a side kick.